At present, the national wealth of the Turkmen people, rooted in millennia, are part of the world treasure. Thousands of important events for the common history and world culture took place on the Turkmen land for thousands of years. The centers of agriculture, animal husbandry, science, culture, and art flourished on this land. Our ancestors left us legacy that's unique in terms of national laws and unique in terms of its national color. Today, they are under the state protection. It is also noteworthy that many members of Turkmen are included in UNESCO World Heritage List. Historical and cultural heritage also serves as a powerful spiritual support that unites generations of all ages. Monuments of history and culture are intended not only for us, but also for our future generations. Therefore, the sacred duty of each of us is to preserve the natural and spiritual values inherited from our ancestors and make them available to our future generations. It is a generally recognized fact that the generous Turkmen land was in the past one of the important cultural centers that made a significant contribution to the emergence, formation, and further development of human civilization. On the land of Dashoguz, rich in ancient historical and cultural heritage, there are several fortresses that have survived from antiquity to the present day. In those days, protecting the security of cities was one of the constant concerns of citizens. We continue our conversation with an impressive story about this fortress from the lips of Arlu Baratayev, a student of the Turkmen State University. The rich history and cultural heritage originating in the deep philosophy of the Turkmen people, in the worldview of patriotism and philanthropy of our ancestors, today in a new historical era has acquired a new context filled with a new spirit. On the territory of our country, ancient fortress and architectural monuments, caravanserais have been preserved thanks to the attention of the estimate president. The historical and cultural monuments of the country are being actively studied. As you know, Güneyurgenç is an ancient city located on the territory of Dashoguz Vilayet. For many centuries, the city in the northwestern part in the zone alone, the old channel of the Amudarya, Shirvangala, Çardarqala, Dukethem monuments that for many years have accumulated historical values that today are of great interest to connoisseurs of culture around the world. This monument, the Shasenem Fortress, that has become a legendary. In the southwestern part of the fortress, there is a so-called Shasenem Garden. According to historical data, this place was formerly called the Suburni, literally water nose, since water came from here in the Middle Ages. According to historical information, the fortress with the name Shasenem began to be called so at the beginning of the 11th century. Shasenem was the daughter of the ruler Abbas. He ruled here at the beginning of the 11th century. The fortress of Shasenem was built in the form of a polygon. The total length of this wall is 1 kilometer. The height of this wall in the southwest is 9 meters and in the south 2-3 meters. The average height is 4 meters. The fortress was survived in centuries, as can be seen in the frames, was damaged to the nature of monument precipitations. Due to the fact there are many closing parts with the walls, the gap between the large walls and the cement between all very open. At present, there are rooms from two rooms in two corners of the fortress. Killers get executions on the territory of the Shasenem Fortress. Parts of buildings, irrigation installations, and ceramic furnaces were found. This indicates that there was a secondary lifestyle. One of the scientists who were interested in the ancient fortress is the Russian archaeologist Tolstoy. In 1952, under the leadership of the scientists, an archaeological ethnographic expedition was organized. In his writings, Tolstoy notes that the fortress has similarity with the big and small girlish fortress in ancient Mer. This is a special symbol of the upper battlements of the fortress. This was a characteristic feature of the Oriental architecture. According to a legend that exists among the people, Shasenem, along with her maidens, rested enchanted by the singing of birds in the garden. But according to another legend, caravans coming from a far remote of the meeting Shasenem on their way and facing the water from the fortress. Our blessed land, it is historical. Places are rich in legends and historical events. All of them help to obtain valuable information about the historical past.